Chopper 3 is now over our live breaking news we brought you just moments ago. Two people have been shot outside of a convenience store on the 5400 block of Willows Avenue. This is in southwest Philadelphia. Police tell us one of the victims is a teenager, the other is an adult. Both were taken to the hospital. No word right now on their conditions. Our crew is almost to the scene, and we will continue to give updates as they become available.